This next one is one that everybody loves. It's with Lon Chaney and Phantom of the Opera.